scored that against the Lakers a couple of years ago. Here's AD, kind of, it goes! It finds the bucket after he kisses it off the glass and
time. He sees an opening, and boy, did he step on the gas, gets Wiggins out of position, gets the foul, and
he's putting it on display here in quarter number one.
Nice job of using his left hand.
A rim run by the big fella.
And anytime you run the floor, LeBron will find you, and Anthony Davis.
Both teams shooting exactly the same from the field, 6 out of 9.
Anthony Davis spins the other way, and he throws it down, the two-hand flush. What a move
by Anthony Davis. Boy, what a work they're doing inside.
Good creativity by Caruso.
Good hands by Anthony Davis. So a turnover. Lakers have it. Quinn Cook, he's going to go all the way, lay it up and in. 3 of a 4-game trip. Try to attack Kuzma. Good defense by Kuz. They deny at the rim. Now Alex to the streaking Anthony Davis.
Well, they make all 3 of those free throws, and their lead is 5.
9 out of 11. Lob to Davis from LeBron.
LeBron and AD with the communications, just reading what each other is doing.
Last few games where his defense has really been on point, and he's not afraid to miss a couple of shots.
You know, an ultimate slow start to the year for him, as it's blocked by AD.
Help out it. They rebound, and when, especially when they run the floor. Good block by Anthony Davis. And then running the floor. Now he's got to look to shoot.
And that's what he's really with 4 short. With 3. That's a tough shot over Jordan Bell. Nothing tough for him.
Go to number 3. This guy is just too good. I tell you, fall back, baby.
Beat the Seahawks and keeping their playoff hopes alive. Down at the Collie. Lakers with Kuzma starting this fourth quarter.